I somehow glitched under the map.
Daniel's about to.
That the artifact has the power to manipulate a black mirror with visions of adventure, romance, comedy, and competitive baking skills. Surely this will alleviate your curse of boredom.
So, do you know where this artifact lies?
Yes, we must travel to the downstairs of doom.
The artifact is somewhere down there.
Down the stairs of doom?
Yep.
We better be on guard. Who knows what monsters lurk down there?
Right. Let's conquer these stairs of doom.
Yeah. Here we go. Clyde, were you hurt?
Just my warrior pride.
Okay, yeah, I'm a little hurt.
Look, tis the mystical blood mirror you spoke of.
Aye, the artifact is close.
We now return to bake it to make it.
The artifact!
A tin-headed beast is guarding it. We'll never get past a foe that fierce.
We'll just have to be stealthy.
Which gun?
No.
You're looking at?
No. I'm trying to record a video.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry.
You shouldn't record a video with your hair and everything on it,
though. They can't see me.
It wasn't me! Come on, guys, we have the same butt!
Mm-hmm.
It's a letter. Sorry about that. Sorry about that, y'all. I'm just saying, if this becomes a lost card, like a lost short, something like that, I'm just gonna record this video just in case.
Lincoln, if you are gonna play make-believe, please go outside and leave your sisters alone.
By the way, nice undies, McBride.
Lola!
Sorry we couldn't cure your boredom, Lincoln.
Actually, we kinda did. I was having a blast playing make-believe.
How about another adventure, then?
Yeah! How about we go on a quest for the mystery?